Hello. So, normally I would go back to BioShock 2 and play the DLCs, and I think one only has like a puzzle thing, and I don't know if I want to do that. I'm gonna do it anyway just because I feel like this is the right thing to do. But for now, we're gonna do all of BioShock Infinite's DLCs just because I know I'm into the game as of right now, and I don't want to like lose that oomph that I have or like that like feeling that I have towards the game. So we're gonna play the DLCs now, starting with this Clash in the Clouds. Oh damn it, all my fucking settings again. Every time with this shit. Don't think I forgot. I know you fucking murdered me in cold blood, lady. I think this is just like a. Oh shit! Dude, look, this is the fucking standard, the standard firearm. It's kinda cool. Just got to say. I think this is the online feature, but I'm not entirely sure. Oh my god. I'm not gonna lie, I don't want to do this one just because it's like pointless killing and shit. And there's not really any story to follow. I'd much rather play the story-based DLC. Right here, you're just murdering as many people as possible, I'm pretty sure. Okay. Using okay. Yeah, I take it. Yeah, it's like a wave-based game. You pretty much just kill people and do like certain challenges and things. Defeat the wave while only taking shield damage. Okay. Or if that shield to come back. Alright, that's kind of cool. So you can see that's pretty much what that is. I'm gonna leave it at that just because there's not really anything significant there. It's pretty simple, straightforward, you know, it's just waves and waves and stuff, and it could get very repetitive. Maybe sometime I'll sit there and just play it on, just like if I get bored or whatever, I'll just pop on. But this. That's funny, there's no in-between for me. It's just always like easy or hard. Like I just figure I don't fucking care at this medium because I'm not gonna get an achievement for it. So I figure I might as well just play on easy. Oh dude, that's the old that music. Sounds like Bioshock 1. Here,
wait. We're closed.
You don't look the sort who can afford to turn down legitimate work.
What do you want?
How about we start with a light?
Okay. Hello, Elizabeth.
You got a name, miss?
Elizabeth. You can call me Elizabeth.
What can I do for you?
There's a girl who needs to be found. Maybe you've seen her.
This girl. This girl's dead.
You know her.
You'll see dozens of her type down by the docks or the slums in Apollo Square. Orphans. With Fontaine's charity shut. No place for them.
But her you know.
As I said, girl's dead.
Lost.
Look, I don't know where you get...
Lost isn't dead. Name your rate, I will pay you for this work. But you'd do this one gratis, wouldn't you?
I don't follow.
Something tells me you will.
God damn, I've been hitting the liquor fucking hard. Somebody should get to play as Booker.
Seems my instincts were correct.
Where's Sally?
I don't know. But I know someone who does. Follow me.
Wait. Sorry.
What's this girl to you?
What I need from her is my business. And I know where to start looking. Something tells me a man with your particular talents could be useful. What happened to these children? What are they?
Red means stop.
Where have you been?
Oh my god.
Little sisters. Atom factories.
It's grotesque.
They're wearing fucking white faces, racist.
Compromise? Is that why we came to Rapture? I could compromise in Red Hook.
We're just men and women, Alan. You hold yourself to that standard, you'll never be happy.
In what country?
So what's weird is it's almost like they're Bioshock Infinite characters that have been imported into a Bioshock 2 map. Well, that's interesting. That wasn't a thing. Bioshock 1 or 2 didn't have the hatches like that. They were a lot bigger.
It's the dawn of a new day. It's the dawn of a new day.
We haven't got all day.
Weird. Yeah, look at that, Big Daddy.
What do you mean? They're just some kind of machine?
No, they're people. Dude, this city would have been fucking gorgeous.
From the uninformed does more harm than good.
Who would judge that? A system like that invites abuse?
Having a benevolent dictatorship takes care of that.
Benevolence isn't human nature.
Everyone wants to cut the tallest flower. Do something exceptional. Those parasites resent it. Condemn it, or worse yet, take credit for themselves.
Nice finally consorting with the equally talented, eh? Getting recognized properly, being part of something bigger.
The meek can go ahead and inherit the earth for all I care.
Funny.
What?
You're not knowing about the little sisters. How long have you been in Rapture?
Let's just say I don't get out much.
You've got eyes and ears, don't you?
If I wanted to share my life story, Mr. DeWitt, I would write my memoirs. If I learned anything about Rapture...
That's because you time-traveled here.
...people understood to mind their own business.
Where are we headed?
The man we need to see is in the Garden of the Muses.
How do you know?
My sources are my own, Mr. DeWitt. If you have better information as to the whereabouts of your girl, I suggest you avail yourself of it.
Where are you taking me?
When's the last time you saw Sally?
What?
She was taken from you, wasn't she?
How do you know this?
She was taken. Down at Surprise. You were playing the tables and...
She disappeared.
And?
Cop friend of mine, Sullivan, says they found her floating in the docks.
You see the body?
Look.
Did you see the body? This world values children, not childhood. There's a profit to be made and men who make it. I'm taking you to one of them. Mr. DeWitt, you all right?
I'm fine. Just get these spells sometimes.
Yeah, because she keeps fucking with time.
Refreshments, sir. Madam?
Yeah, what you got? What you got in your hand? What? Whoa! He's gonna get his fucking blood on everything. Stop doing that!
Papa this, Papa that.
Every time he fucking teleports, fucking gets blood everywhere. Alright, okay, start moving.
Mr. DeWitt. We'll find my source inside of that club.
Cool. What does that lunatic have to do with Sal?
Private party. No entry without invitation.
Which business do you represent, sir?
Business?
Yes, which business?
DeWitt Investigations.
Mr. Cohen does not truck with private detectives. Masks of invitation went to artists and craftsmen alone.
I'm with the artist's struggle. We're expected...
No mask, no entry.
Stuff shit.
These invitation masks he spoke of, they must have gone out to local artisans.
Well, I guess we'll have to persuade someone to loan us one.
The business of Rapture is business. It says it's sponsored by the Artist Struggle, the Golden Rule, and Rapture Records.
I guess those stores will be as good a place to start as any.
Well, why don't we just kill one of these guys and take one of those?
Through, it looks like you'll need an advance on your fee.
Listen here, Elizabeth. I fucking put you on this goddamn earth, okay? I regret the day you shot out my dick. Come on, dude. Come on, oh.
Some questions for you.
Yes, of course.
I'm interested in this piece.
Ah, excellent. You've an eye, haven't you, miss? It's a natural sapphire and diamond 18 karat gold ring, fully hallmarked for Paris, 1887.
That's a lot of fine talk about a stolen ring.
I beg your pardon?
Right out of her coffin in Twilight Fields, did you think we wouldn't notice?
I can assure you that
the assurances of a grave robber are of no use.
If you hand the ring back, the matter will remain between you and me.
I sure have been talking this trash. I don't think so. Hit the brakes, you tramp! Or I'll see to it, Dave.
Get your hands off me!
Must be somewhere else.
Might be best if we were gone when he wakes up.
What could she do?
Nothing. Let's find another shop.
Where should we look next? Upstairs at the Artist Struggle, or Rapture Records straight ahead?
Rapture Records was not over here. It must have moved shop last time I checked.
See that dish I walked in with? Will you give her the star treatment, pal? It'll make it worth your while.
Of course, right away. It's by Trinet, but of course, covered by Mr. Reinhardt.
Oh, it's lovely. Isn't it lovely?
Oh. Yes.
Oh, music does something to me. Especially something in this vein.
Yes.
Gotta find that box. Nothing.
Motherfucker. Okay, it's time to leave. That's enough of that.
I must go. Even one more note shall prove my undoing.
I want this one. Bird. Which one has the best cover art? That one up there. I want that one. The Rapture Jazz.
Nothing?
No. Got one place left.
And if that proves to be fruitless?
Cross that bridge when we get to it.
Then what's this place?
Buongiorno, signore.
Hey, pal, you want to help out the little lady?
Yes, of course. Interesting, isn't it? Original Sander Cohen. He calls it miasma.
I'm sorry, but I know precious little about it.
Box.
So much to think about. I feel a trifle swoony. Would you mind if I return tomorrow for further education?
I shall be here at your service. Until tomorrow.
You're not coming back. I forbid it. I'm your father, and I have full jurisdiction over you.
Ah, very well. Mr. Cohen awaits your participation at his performance.
So who is this fellow Cohen? Some sort of underworld figure?
Worse. He's an artist.
An artist who kidnaps children.
Cohen's muse is a bit more diverse.
Well, this looks very fucking expensive to make.
Get an idea in his head, end a conversation. Don't matter who gets hurt.
The fuck? Holographic face, huh? It's bizarre.
Move, that's right, that's right.
It's kind of cool, actually. He's very big-headed, I guess you could say. Got him.
Fashion to embarrass me in front of my muse.
mine used shall not be mocked. Fitzpatrick!
Please!
The stick!
Center, for God's sake!
My views shall not be mocked! Get them out of here! There shall be no failure on my canvas. There's no room in Rapture anymore for the artist.
We're a fucking psychopath. Am I right? Why isn't she wearing a mask?
Who are you?
Name's DeWitt.
Is that right? My. This one's a real biscuit. Isn't he a biscuit, ladies?
He'd ask a few questions.
Questions? Yes, yes. It is the work of man to ask. It is the work of the artist to answer.
You've seen this girl, haven't you?
We artists see more than most. You're more than you claim to be, little songbird. Are you not?
How the fuck does he know that?
Watch this one, DeWitt. She'll take you where you don't want to go. But I know the child in that photo.
Maybe he isn't insane. He just sees farther than other people.
So many children flit away. I know where the girl is. And I will send you to her. In exchange, all I ask is a dance.
What?
I see something in you too. Art strips away artifice. Show me who you are, and I will show you where you need to go.
Come, son of a bitch.
Mr. DeWitt.
What?
Dance with me.
Come, dance!
I shudder to think what greater price he might care to extract.
Fitzpatrick! Beauty. They can be no more separated than birth and blood.
What do you think Cohen's customers do with the children? Do they?
Sometimes. But those types lack the capital of people like Ryan and Sucho.
That's a blessing.
You saw those little sisters? You so sure? But if Sucho had Sally, I'd know it.
How?
As I tied him to a chair and asked him.
So?
For 15 hours.
I don't know what to make of you, Mr. DeWitt.
Listen, we're not gonna keep-
Fitzpatrick! I see suffering in you. I know how to shine a light on your pain. A moth.
Don't touch me.
Will become a butterfly.
I believe it, there, you bastard.
Mr. DeWitt! Are you alright?
I'm fine.
You were dreaming. You kept saying your daughter's name, Sally.
She's not my daughter.
I thought...
Pain and beauty! To an artist, they are parent and child.
Cohen?
I'm sending you to find your... young one. No need to thank me. I'm not so sure you'll like what you find.
Look.
Fontaines. Ryan sent the whole thing to the bottom.
But it's a prison now. Why would Cohen have sent Sally there?
I don't know.
Everyone has needs. I merely provide a service for those who have the means to pay. You'll find your little bird in the housewares department.
How many people do you suppose Ryan's got locked up in that place?
Enough. Fontaine had amassed something near an army. Now they're down there, spliced up and wild. All right, there's a dock up ahead.
Takes a cold son of a bitch to do that to a living person.
PewDiePie cream pie insulation.
You read your residency contract at Ryan Industries? In perpetuity, we're all buried at sea.
Ooh.
Don't get too comfortable. Keep your eyes open.
Seem to be some supplies this way, Mr. DeWitt.
It's Booker.
What?
Just call me Booker.
If it's all the same to you, let's leave it at Mr. DeWitt.
I already know how to do that.
Look up there. Let's have another look around. Perhaps we'll be able to find something to get us up and over.
Maybe some kind of prototype? Or, yeah.
Could be him.
A skyhook?
Skyhook? You mean the air grabber? Kids use them to ride around up on the pneumo lines.
Air grabber? Huh. Constants and variables.
Constants and what?
You're not doing a very good job of hiding the fact that you're a fucking time traveler, Elizabeth.
Someone's coming!
Come back! I want the frost!
Give me a piece of the act!
Alright, I got the grabber on jam.
Him!
Who the fuck only carries around three bullets?
Look. Housewares. That's where Cohen said we'd find Sally. The store ran trams between the three buildings. We'll need to avail ourselves of that.
Assuming it still works.
Optimism, Mr. DeWitt. It helps in situations like this.
Can't you just fucking open a portal or something? Make things so much easier. I'm leaving without you. What?
When did you come to Rapture?
Oh, it was, I guess around 51? No, 48?
That's a rather large gap.
Time. Life I had before. Sort of becomes a blur.
Yeah, because you created this world.
49. 49 for sure.
I'm not supposed to exist here.
You look a mess, Mr. DeWitt.
Just keep your eyes open for splicers. They can do us a whole lot worse.
Here, little birdies. Eat it up. It's good for you, you know? Well, I've never heard of birds that didn't like seeds. What's the matter with you? Do you think it's poison?
What? No. Going up? This sucks.
It doesn't feel right. Should I change again? Where's the mirror?
I just want to fucking kick some ass.
I don't have anything. Mr. DeWitt, look.
Well, there's the trend.
That splicer had no problem freezing a path for himself before.
I'm sure he'll be happy to do the same for us.
I have no doubt you'll prove persuasive. Mr. DeWitt, look. An ice rink.
Be good a place as any to look for our new friend.
It says it's on the top floor.
So we go up. Damn thing's locked.
Let me see that. Oh, have matters progressed so little? I could turn this with a rake pick. Done.
Where'd you learn that?
Oh, it's something I picked up a long time ago.
Yeah, our frozen friend leaves a hell of a trail.
Come on. Just let me in, okay? Fontaine, he said we're all equal down here now, all in the same boat. I just want a taste of some high-class food.
Splicers, I don't think they see us. If you keep quiet, maybe you can get the drop on them. Even the odds.
Yeah, maybe even lay down a trap or two.
What's that, Cookie Face?
Ryan, you bastard. Left me here to rot. Sure, I signed the contract. Helped turn Fontaine into a prison. 10 days, big rush, everything slapped at. Right before the prisoners are brought in. One of your piece of shit turrets. Bam! Both kneecaps. Now I'm likely a cripple locked in a jail, surrounded by maniacs. I haven't even been paid, but I don't care. Just get me out of here!
Bizarre, this thing is serious. It's Bioshock Infinite, but Bioshock 2 is yeah. You can hear the turrets, they have like a like a distinct sound to them.
Look up there.
Damn.
I didn't say you could go.
The door is open weird, like, strangely.
What's happened to these people? They don't even seem sane.
Nothing beats your first splice. From there, it's all downhill. The frozen frosties, the jockeys who'll hand you 1,000 volts as soon as look at you.
You sound sympathetic.
They're gonna be the first sons of bitches who found an answer at the bottom of a bottle. And once you see them go all weak at the knees at the sight of a little sister and all her Adam, sympathetic figure.
This door opens for quite a while, huh?
Be a perfect time to use that fucking portal.
Short-circuited. Probably be able to pop it open with
a jolt of shock jockey.
You familiar with shock jockey?
More than you could know.
Let's look around. Maybe there's a store ain't been ransacked by splicers yet.
I feel like if you hadn't played the campaign, this would be so fucking confusing.
Or if you hadn't played the story, this would be so fucking confusing to people. I guess that goes with anything. It's a lot of fucking blood. Underwater prison built out of a fucking shopping center. That's interesting.
The bottom of the ocean is our home. It can also be a dangerous place. Any leak is a bad one. Report any unexplained water problems.
There we go.
I told Sander Cohen I'm always ready.
I killed your friend. Take the box off your head. Pussy.
Think you can pick this?
Come on. Give me something challenging. Got it.
Save me. If you get this, send help. I'm holed up in the shoe storeroom. The code's 0928.
This isn't a game!
No? Crispy.
Locked. Elizabeth?
I can do that. Ready.
Your ugliest dog. Let's go!
Looks like the plasma department is back that way. I'm sure we'd find something useful there.
To begin the future, we first clear away the
got it.
Past. This obliteration begins inside.
Jesus.
Great. Think you can crack this one open?
Something challenging.
Elizabeth?
Okay. There.
Oh, you're not gonna outlawyer me on this one, Ryan. You knowingly promoted Old Man Winter with the implication it produced ice, not dry ice. The ice sculpture we commissioned for this year's gala at the Cashmere stands where we left it a month later. All 2,500 pounds of it. And who's still footing the room rental? Oh, not you, you son of a bitch.
Gonna outlawyer me on this one, Ryan. You knowingly promoted Old Man Winter with the implication it produced ice, not dry ice. The sculpture we commissioned for this year's gala at the Cashmere stands where we left it a month later. All 2,500 pounds of it, and who's still footing the room rental? Oh, not you, you son of a bitch. It's interesting. Where's Old Man Winter?
Why did Ryan lock up all of Fontaine's followers in a department store?
He needed somewhere to put Fontaine's buttman. Why not shut down the competition in the bargain?
But I thought Andrew Ryan was all about free markets and open competition.
All those ideas lose their luster when the quarterly earnings come in and you find the other guys eating your lunch. Either way, Fontaine's dead.
Frank Fontaine called me in the other day. Me, Ray Lorne. Says trouble's coming and he's passing out special plasmids to all his best guys. I mean, it's an honor, but man, I started getting these shingles all over. Skin's discolored. Like when a guy's about to lose a limb, you know? And I can't seem to pile on enough clothes. I hate to ask, but is this happening to everybody?
Anyone comes near that bottle without permission is a dead man!